In September last year, 297 beneficiaries received land from the Urban and Rural Development Minister and the Ochodonjupa Governor. To date, the residents have been waiting for the land to be serviced and they have currently only one community tap.
Nothing has been done so far and we are very frustrated. When are we building the next? The year is almost over. It's done, almost. The outstanding certificates of extension for when are they going to be allocated then? Only one water tap which they put there at Ekunde Extension 5, which is causing a problem for the community. In other locations of Oshetu 1, 2, 3, people don't have title deeds or ownership papers. And at 5 rand, as we are talking now, people are building. There are builders. There are people are even busy building now. Why are we prohibited to build? We want to know at Ekunda Extension 5.
Me, they told me, no, we will talk with your community people and then they will give you the feedback. I don't know if they sit with them or not. But the thing that I want from Oganja Municipality is, it's a peaceful thing that I'm asking. Just talk the truth to the people and tell the people what is what and what is what. Because it's almost a year. It's a December now. The year is ending now. We didn't even get our deed of sales. We are confused what must we do now. Because maybe they think that we are not having money. Our money is in our pockets. We know we will pay our deed of sales.
In their petition, residents also want the relocation of the dump site, which is also not fenced off. Receiving the petition, the newly appointed Okahanja CEO, Alphonse Chitombo, informed the residents that an amount of $6 million was received from the line ministry and the servicing of land has started at Ekunde 5.
To start with the construction, it is good in a way, but it can also be affected if that area is rocky and the excavators come, it may cause even damages to their properties. That is a negative side of it, the whole thing. But they can start because it's individual properties that has been allocated. But as I'm talking, we are also having an issue with our heavy equipment, the bulldozer. One of the local mechanical repairers now working on it.
On the dam site, the CEO says the municipality does not have any program on refuse collection. He assured the Ekunde 5 residents that he will revert back to them in a week's time to give progress on the servicing of land. Evelyn Paulus, NBC News, Okahanja.